week's vid is sponsored by Audible.com.
And if you don't know who they are, they're a website that has tons and tons of audiobooks, like everything from like sci-fi to nonfiction, to fiction, to like biographies, all kinds of stuff.
Stay tuned to the end of this video to find out how you can get your free audiobook.
Here are the top 10 signs you're a douchebag.
Number one, you always talk about how good you are at everything.
Yeah, I used to be an Olympic swimmer, but then I got so bored of it, so I started doing software engineering and I really excelled, but every time I'd go to meet the client, he'd be like, you should be a model, but I'm like, been there, done that, you know what I mean?
Number two, you talk badly about women.
Man, I don't know what that bitch is complaining about. Who cares if she's 16 and pregnant? She asked for it. Yo, mom, get me a Coke. I asked you 5 minutes ago, where is it? Guess she's never heard a bitch get in the kitchen.
Number three, you say bro a lot.
Hey bro, I'll see you tonight, right?
Yeah.
Hey bro, I got wasted last night, didn't you?
Hey bro, get out of my face, bro. I got my nails did.
Hey bro, your girlfriend's hot.
Bro, you were so wasted, you were like, I can't see myself. I'm like, bro, you can see yourself.
Number four, you're cheap.
Listen, I know I make more money than you and everything, but I just want to say, I would have been fine with Chipotle tonight. Chicken burrito bowl, sign me up. It was your idea to go to this fancy schmancy place, so you get the bill tonight. And I believe you still owe me for gas, too.
Number five, you're constantly talking about yourself.
I had such a rough day at work today.
Tell me about it. I had the hardest bubble mania day ever. There were all these toxic bubbles in a row and I just kept trying to get the higher one. Oh, so hard.
Yeah, so he asked me again about the project.
Yeah, but like the toxic bubble, you have to use the rainbow ball to get it. And I had a lot of babies to save, you know, that's a lot on my mind.
Number six, you lie all the time.
What happened last night? I called you. It went straight to voicemail.
Oh yeah, sorry about that. My phone broke.
It did?
Yeah, but it was weird. Like it got unbroke when the sun set.
The sun set? What?
Yeah, like I think my phone is ruled by the moon, like setting and stuff. I don't know, it's really weird.
Number seven, you correct girls when they aren't doing it right.
Wow, look at all those antelopes!
It's antelope, and if you're gonna point, please use an open palm. Come on, you can do it.
Number eight, you make jokes at the wrong time.
Ugh, I can't believe my grandpa died.
Well, at least you won't have to change his dirty diapers anymore. I mean, old people poop is the worst, right?
Number nine, you comment on girls' bodies.
Hey, honey.
Hey, babe.
I've been meaning to tell you, why don't you do a few squats, you know, just while you're watching TV or something. The back of your legs look a little like someone put their fingers in clay or something. You know what I mean?
Number 10, you try to pick fights with people.
Excuse me, can you move out of the way? Hello? You got nothing to say? How about that? You have anything to say to that? Nothing? How about that? Oh yeah? Nothing? Oh yeah? Oh yeah! You got something to say about this? Didn't think so.
Comment below.
Do you know any douchebags? Okay guys, so we want to thank Audible for supporting this video, and if you guys haven't gotten your free downloadable book from them, what are you waiting for? You have to go get it now so you can be in our book club. So you just have to go to audible.com/winggirls to get your free downloadable title. Hey!